Well, first of all, our condolences from our country to the people of France. Again, it's happening, it seems. I just saw it as I was walking in, so that's a terrible thing, and it's a very, very terrible thing that's going on in the world today. But it looks like another terrorist attack, and what can you say? It just never ends. We have to be strong, and we have to be vigilant, and I've been saying it for a long time. As far